Hello everyone, I am IA Roadkill and we are playing Farming Simulator 19. We are homesteading Grizzly Mountain with hard economy and no loans. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 26. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons, please. Thank you. Oh my goodness. And why did he just quit? So, as you can see, there is lime on the fields again. The system took away my liming that I did because it treated it as new ground when I did the terrain modifications. So, yeah, I had to go back and lime both fields, and it took away my fertilization, so this fertilizing is getting second fertilizer on a lot of it, or some of it, but yeah, it still needs one more fertilization, so I'll have to come back after the plants are up. Hey, stop it. That's like one fiasco after another here. When will it end? Okay, so anyway, I needed a little soothing, so I washed some things and I put them away. You'd be impressed with me there, because I'm not really good at that. But yeah, we got the cultivator and the plow washed up and put away. I even washed up the Amazon, which we're thinking about selling. And actually, we could probably do that right now. Because I need to, and I took all the seed out of it, because I need to purchase a way to harvest sugar beets when they become ready. And actually, before we do that, I think I am going to buy the Trex mulcher so that we can work on that field next to the old wheat field that I put canola in. Whoop, right here. I always fly by this. All right, Amazon, thank you. You helped us get started. It was well appreciated. But we need something bigger now. Sorry. And repair. I thought we did repair it. No, it doesn't want me to. All right, we will sell that for almost $16,000. All right. Let's see. What do we got over here? Well, we could drive a little closer. I figured, why leave it running? I might as well shut it off. Oh! I left a bag of lime here. Okay, so Trex. Not mowers, forestry. Last item, I believe. There it is. 190. I didn't think it was that much, but hey. I think yellow is wonderful. Forestry, no. Forestry, yes. And if I do some in-cab work, it'll just be nasty looking. So we'll leave it like that. That looks good. All right. Bye. Because we're going to use it repeatedly. Oh, that's a cute little thing. I thought it was bigger than that. Where's the door? Here's the door. Ooh, I like that sound. All right. Ooh, she scoots. 12 miles an hour isn't fast, but she gets up and boogies right off the bat. And she turns on a dime. She's a little bit... a little bit touchy on the wheel there. And I am hoping that I can just drive up and down like I'm plowing, and it will grind up sticks, trunks, anything in the path. I'm hoping. Well, there's nothing wrong with trying this one right here. Turn it on. All right, we need some instructions here. So you just angle it. I thought you could raise it up and down. There we go. Oh, that is so wonderful. That was beautiful. And now for the test. It's not giving me the red square, but a lot of times you have to try it. And I don't really want to take away the grass for fear I want to use that for something else. But I think we've got a winner here. Here we go. Sticks. Oh, they just disappear on the way in. Nice. Oh, I found my new friend. I wonder if it will point out sticks to me in landscape mode. I don't see a stick. Or does this not tell me sticks? It does not tell me sticks, because there's a stick right there. All right. Oh. Is that a stump? Must have been a stump. How come I didn't get it? There we go. No way. You were supposed to disappear, tree. That upsets me. There, it disappeared. I don't know what the deal was with that. Hopefully it's really gone and it's not just invisible there, gonna cause me trouble. All right, that's out of the way. I assume it works on these little trees. I got this thing down just a little too much. It won't drive. There we go. And it got its stem, I hope. Didn't see that stump. Not quite sure what we were mulching up there, but That is where I thought I might have a problem with a stump underground, and this found it. And you gotta make sure you don't get too close to good logs, cause it'll make good logs disappear too. I had that happen once already. And I think... I think I need to call that good enough until I get rid of the rest of the logs. Could have swore there's a stick. Thought there was another stick up here somewhere. If they could only make something that mulched up those bushes. They're annoying. Alright. Actually, we could just leave her parked up here. We don't have to take it down the hill. Oh, well, that was an event. And we've got a half a load, so I need to work on filling that up the rest of the way. Put in another little bit of time with this guy so I can learn him better. Oh, that looks so nice. We're gonna make a big field over here now. Except for that tree with the stripes on it saying that's not my property. My neighbor might be getting upset with me. I kind of exposed his cabin. Oh well. It's not pretty yet, but it's getting there. I think we're gonna wrap it up there. I'm gonna keep finishing this timber. Too bad that bottom jaw isn't a little longer. It wants to scoop. And then I raise it up too high. Get off of there. Got a little bit of a grab. So now pinch it shut. Take them. You betcha, I'm gonna call it on a good note right there. That's a good grab. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you'd like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful, whoopsie, very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.